Thank you. So I really, truly have come to realize my dreams in time. As a lot of you know, because this is like a lot of my friends and family here, it's like a family friend show. I've been at this music hustle for a very long time, and I'm just grateful that doors have now started to open, and specifically with the song Love Hate. I poured my heart and soul into that song, and I think that people can feel it when you do that. And that song is so real that people often ask me, like, is it about Femi? And people will say, Femi, what did you do to Janelia? What is this love hate thing about? Well, it's
nothing.
It's and some of it is about Femi, yeah, the love part.
Really?
The love part, and then
what about the hate part?
Okay, let me explain.
Fashion
so,
time.
So the thing of it is that as an artist, you have to be able to draw parallels from many situations.
And so your river where you draw inspiration?
Ah, you're asking. Of course not. But the love part.
You, you will pay later.
So as I was saying, a lot of it was inspired by Femi, the love part, yeah. And then a lot of it was also inspired by just the hustle, like all the things I had gone through. Like I basically personified music. Like it's been beautiful, it's been hard, it's been just hate, and some of it also was inspired by our trip to Nigeria and all the things that went down there. So now I'm gonna sing this song, put my heart and soul into it one more time. We decided to do it acoustic because I really wanted you to feel the song. So here we go. Are you ready? So are you ready? About you ready? About you ready?
I don't understand that, but you.
Okay. I just say,
I love you.